Our first star is former UGA Police Chief Chuck Horton. Chief Horton is now a hardworking county commissioner in Oconee County, where he's also a volunteer coach with the Oconee Middle School's football team and part of the Oconee County Relay for Life.
Commissioner Horton is dancing with Kathy Cole. Kathy is the owner of the Dancer Studio, which is right across from Home Depot. She's been dancing since she was four. Classes at the Dancer Studio include ballet, modern, jazz, tap, point, and Irish dancing. Let's see what Kathy came up with for Commissioner Horton. You'll recognize this music by Donna Summer.
You and Kathy could stop traffic. It was very inventive choreography. I think that it made very good use of each of the dancers, and I enjoyed it a lot.